People still they cheat and lie for wealth and what it will buy. But don't they know on Judgment Day that gold and silver will melt away? I'd rather be in a deep dark grave and know that my poor soul was saved than to live in this world and a house of gold and deny my God and do my soul. What good is gold and silver too if your heart's not good and true? I'd rather be in a deep dark grave and know that my poor soul was saved than to live in this world in a house of gold and deny my God and do my